I'm now going to demonstrate the surgeon's knot using a one-hand technique. I would caution you that in practice, in general, you will be using a two-hand technique to construct surgeon's knots, but there are two different ways to construct a surgeon's knot using a one-hand technique. And it depends solely on which throw of the one-hand technique that you are going to begin with. So I'm going to demonstrate one way, and then I'll demonstrate the other. First, I'm going to feed the suture material around the tubing in this way, and I'm going to grab the suture with my index finger and thumb in my right hand. And so this is a surgeon's knot constructed using a one-hand technique, creating it with my right hand. What I'll do is I'll create the half a loop, and then I'm going to go around my two fingers twice. Now this becomes somewhat cumbersome, because as you trap that end of the suture and go back through, oftentimes you get stuck like that. So that's why this is probably not the best technique, but we'll try it again. And I'm gonna grab that and try to go through and eventually maneuver myself to the other side or halfway through the suture. Okay, then I'm just gonna simply, I've used a surgeon's throw, a simple throw, and now I've completed the surgeon's knot using a one-hand technique. There is a second way to construct a surgeon's knot using a one-hand technique that might be a bit simpler than the previous one that I demonstrated. This time I'm going to feed the suture material around the tubing underneath and around and toward me, such as this. Now I have the short end of the suture material between my thumb and middle finger in my right hand. So I'm going to construct this knot using a one-hand technique, leading or using my right hand. I'm simply going to go around. This would be a simple square knot, and then go back through again twice. Now I've constructed a surgeon's throw. I lay that down, and now I just finish the knot using a simple throw. And I have my surgeon's knot created using a one-hand technique in a different fashion than I demonstrated before.